I have two of my friends, and we're going to be playing Splatoon 2 Shores. We're going to be playing
hide and seek.
Yes. And this is our fourth video, and how many likes do you think we should go for?
Let's go about maybe 50.
50.
Maybe 50. 10.
Okay, let's go right in. Let's jump right into the video, guys. Okay, great. So. Okay, so since we have three friends, Brady over here, he's going to create a shawl, and I'm going to join. So then we're gonna play like we're going to be playing like hide and seek. So we're going to alternate because our friend Brendan, he accidentally forgot to bring a switch. So we'll be alternating.
People can play the shawl.
Yeah, thanks. Okay. Okay, I'm joining. Just hang on.
Let's do all of them in the label. College, career, all of them, and then life ahead.
Okay, there.
27. So, would you explain why your name's 27?
Okay, yeah, I'll explain. Okay, so, I'll explain why my name is Boomy7. So, if you say Booyah enough times, if you listen very closely, you will say something like this. Boomy! So, that's why I did it. And I just chose 7 for a random number. So.
Boomy!
Okay, I'll explain the rules while we're jumping in. Well, he's changing his weapon. Whatever. Okay, so the rules are one of us will be hiding, you will get 1 minute to hide, and if you are the hider, you may kill them if they're close. But there's another rule for the seeker. They can use any of the specials. Except tentacles,
because it
targets seeks them. But you can use like any subs and sub weapons.
But what about the ground pound? Because like it's your deal, them and you're in the ink.
Okay, let's just jump right in. Sorry, that was my fault. Okay, so who's hiding?
I will. Okay.
Oh, okay.
I don't know. I've never looked at
that. Oh, it's me.
No, it's cool.
Okay, so who are we switching?
We haven't fought this through yet.
Wow, I got like a lot of turf.
I think I should go with Brady.
Okay, guys, don't look.
Okay. Brady, just pick a stage. We don't really care.
Yeah.
Right now. Okay, so let's do this. Like, do you want to do like a sniper battle or something?
All right, sure.
Oh, no, let's do an ink brush battle. Ink brushes are really good.
Okay,
I think we're doing this because the ink brush is horrible. Sorry to you guys who like the brushes, but in our opinion, they're like horrible. Because one time, just a little bit before this, we were playing and Brady had a brush and we were playing hide and seek. Just for like warm ups. And
today is when had fun at the end, and because I had my special, I just dropped down the for last seconds. Okay, now we're going to switch. So, flat Brady instead of Brady is going to be Brady. Oh, okay. I think challenges we should